What we find works best is like picking 3 to 4 categories and like sticking to posting around those and then creating a content calendar around it. So like 3 or 4 posting a week on your grid, but like sticking to the categories that you, that are authentic to you.
Sure. Yeah. Sure.
And then stories every day.
For sure.
Yeah.
And you guys as an agency, do you look at the kind of content that people are posting?
Yes, because we're working very closely with the brands.
Sure.
And so we have to look at your Instagram and see how those brands can fit into the conversations that you're starting online.
Of course. Mm-hmm.
And so if it's all selfies, it's like, how does the
brand
fit
that's
into
what
that?
We say when they're applying, like, please don't put selfies or something with a filter. Like, we want to see the real you. That's so important.
Yeah. Travel, cooking.
That's what I was going to say, one of the biggest categories.
It's travel, cooking,
fitness,
health and wellness. Makeup.
Skincare.
Skincare, that's a big one.
Beauty, yeah.
Makeup, yeah.
Big bucks.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.